Okay, what I'd like to share with you is an easy way of putting in the balance bar. We have seven pieces, two curved pieces and a straight piece. And you're just going to line up the push pins with the holes. I start with the top first. There's the top piece. And then the other two pieces, you'll notice one has a sleeve and one is straight. So I take the straight piece and the sleeve piece, line them up. And then I attach the bar completely together. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to line the solarizer up so that the hinge is right about where my waist is. I go to the right of the hinge, to the first leg, take off the rubber tip. I go to the left of the hinge, skip the first leg, go to the second leg, take off a rubber tip. And then I'm going to take the balance bar, and the balance bar is going to be wider. As you see, it's wider than the two legs. So you need to pull it in. When you pull it in, you'll line it up, start it on the two legs, get it on about an inch or so, and then I drop it down. Sometimes you have to stomp on it. Then simply put the rubber feet back on. And you're ready to solarize. Now when I take it off, I do just the opposite. I take the rubber feet off. Then I lift it up with my foot. Put it to the side. And then I just put the two rubber feet back on. I hope that helps.